Pooja Sharma today is counted among the rising agripreneur of the country. She hails from Chandu village of Haryana and is currently the president of Shit Self-Help Group, an organization helping women of the village to start farming and earn profit. Pooja entered the sphere of farming in 2013 to help her husband financially. She joined Krishi Vigyan Kendra of Shikopur and learned cultivation of wheat, barley, millet and soybean. Later, she trained other women of the village to become self-resilient and formed a group of 24 women farmers. Today, she has helped more than 120 women farmers become self-sufficient and provides training to several others. Pooja has set up 7 units of manufacturing roasted cereal crops.